Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Metroid. Our last thing, we finished a couple expansions. That's what I was about to say. In this game, we are going to continue along this route of getting expansions. I found exactly where everything is, and fantastically, the only expansions I have remaining are all in Norfair. Is fantastic. What room is this? Help me, elves. There I am. Not yet. Alright, for now, I'm going to go up here. Figure out. Shut up. There it is. Where? This entrance is down here to get. Oh, there it was. What are you? Oh, just a ring shot. Thing for the other. Ow. Expansion pack down here. Alright, so that's one expansion pack. Right there. How do I open it? No. Hypocritical ceiling just says what? Oh, I guess I just jumped straight up. I thought that was a drop. Oh, it was, but it didn't open up. All right. Next one. Ow. I'd like to get up top, but there are these monsters which are impeding my progress. Thank you for not impeding my progress anymore. And making me fall all the way down because I inappropriately used this screw space jump. Alright, where am I? I am right there. Perfect. Exactly where I needed to be. Ow, you jerk. This is one that I saw earlier and totally forgot to get. It's about here-ish. Oh, there's a little drop here, looks like, but that's it. There it is. Alright, so that's that one. The next one, I'm going to have to go down to get. No, I can't get that one. I'm gonna get. Oops. Yep, somebody just bleeped at me. Alright, bloop at me all you want. I'll talk to you later. I'm doing something. This music is so cool. Ouch. Alright, that was there. Got that one. I want to go back up, but not through that door. I want to go through this door is fine, because it goes down one to the place I want to go to. Ow. Wait. No, it didn't. I went too far. And you go one more level down. To here. Later I will be returning to this. Oh, actually I can go through the bottom. It's fine. This area. For some other things. But right, wait, I wanted to go there. Actually, I didn't want to go down this way. Through there. Okay, I can kill those unkillable things now. This drops me down into this room, which I was before. Moths let me down. And I missed this one. Oh, nerds. I think. Wait, I can go straight up. This is a different room. Yeah, I missed a bunch of silly ones up here in Norfair. You know, it's just old ones that I didn't realize were here or completely forgot about while I was at. Apparently it is. Apparently I was correct, and the gravity suit is indeed the thing that prevents the lava from hurting you. Alright. Oh, and I am also pretty darn sure that it's not 100% of everything, so the map does not count towards this 100% data. Which I guess I'm glad about, because I'd have to cover every single square inch of the entire levels. That's a stupid thing you have to do. Jump. Jump! 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 Alright, so this is the last one this round. Which is somewhere on the screen. I'm not sure where it is. This part of the screen. There it is. So that's that one got, that one got, that one got, that one got. That's later, that's later. Alright, last one before I go back to that area. On the right side of the screen. Oh, two more. That's right, got one other that I kind of avoided getting because I realized I can just... You are dumb. I don't like you. Hello, kitty. What's up? Nope. He was about to make love to the microphone. That would be rather annoying to hear all the time. Not that I don't appreciate his presence here. He's a cute thing, so... He's really obnoxious. Almost all the time. Why can't I move? Oh, he's a thing that's keeping my progress. Oh, wait, don't run! Stop! Oh, ho, ho, that was close. There it is. I was curious where that was. Alright, so got those all. Everything else is from the top down. Not from the top down, from the side that I can't get to quite. Not getting to quite yet. A lot of these could be obtained earlier. It's just a little bit easier when you have this screw attack. Or not screw attack, space jump. Acid still hurts me, but lava does not. I hate acid. Drop down. All the way down to this room where I have we all remember this room. Got that one. That one, that one, that one, that one, that one. That one I have to go back to get. I think I'm pretty good at this point. I can now continue on through Norfair into lower Norfair. Which is cool, because I've not been there yet.
boat.
Oh, to move this mouse every now and then. I'm constantly reminding myself of this fact. I should just turn off my screensaver. I'm thinking it's probably faster and won't result in so many times of going, ah! And accidentally getting hit by bosses and almost dying a few times. I don't remember if it happened or not, but hey, whatever. Here's an energy fill-up station. Yes, everything else is obtained from going down into Lower Norfair. Awesome. Sweet. All right. Oh, I see. I gotta have the gravity suit. We have to have the gravity suit and... Hello. Yeah, that's what I assumed. I assumed they wouldn't let me here unless I could absolutely survive it, so I probably needed the gravity suit and the space jump to get in there. That was my assumption, and my assumption was indeed correct. So first things first are... go that way. Okay. Beat that mini boss. Okay. Down. And now we're gonna hear the most awesome music in the series. Sometimes. Exactly who I thought would come. I think these things are called Chorizos or Chorizos or something like that. Whoa. He was a rather easy boss, wasn't he? I need this to get up there. There we go. What a fantastic item. I'm now complete as far as items go. I have some more expansions left over, but... That's not a huge deal. Oh, just... Shoot. There we go. I believe that's the last of my super missiles I need. And I think I have only three more missile expansions left. For the end. Where am I? There. Energy. I don't really need energy. Oh, I'm standing in the energy room. There's an energy room there in case you're somehow not as fantastic as I was in the battle against the gold statue, which I did my exact same strategy of, as I always do, which is flail. I think you'll notice a sort of common thread in my owl. Jerk. Stupid river. Yeah, I think you'll notice a common thread in my methods of killing bosses in games like this. How do I get up here? As suspected. Straight up actually is where I'm not supposed to go, because if I go straight up, I'll be going back to a room which won't help me at all. Now I go straight up from here. I know you're also vulnerable from those things when you're there. Yes. Oh, poo. I know it's relatively close to here. Way over here, bomb that hole, and go through here. Be very careful there, because that is one of those areas where if you drop down, you can't get back up. Sections. I should be able to, simply go back up there. That'd be a huge waste of time if I went and fell, but hey. Drop down again. Ow. To here. And this is a big room. Where I just fell. Myself as I get to the upper right corner. And fall back in the lava. Or acid. Let me through the hole. There you go. Upper right corner. Oh, next room. I have a map. I don't often read my map correctly. Somewhere. Oh. It's just an invisible wall. Okay. That path there is where I was going. I think. Wait, where was I? Top there. Dun, dun, dun. Yes, over here. It's after this room. This next room here, I want to go through there. Spring ball, all the way up. This is 220. I have no 225. And one more expansion left over, which I know precisely where it is too, which I'm trying to get to. Go under, jump up. There. This is this room. Go straight across, and final missile expansion in the game. That's 230 missiles. Getting through here is I'm basically just jumping a lot. Anyway, this is this room. That power bomb. One more power bomb in the game. Maybe 50 power bombs. These are actually, this game actually drops 5 instead of 1, like I had suspected. And there's a reason that I don't seem to care very much about my life total. Well, that's kind of cool. It's a big statue. I'm guessing, really. There's an energy tank right here. Oh, that's gonna be a gigantic pain in the butt. So that's 13 of 14 energy tanks. There it is. 45 of 50 power bombs. 230 missiles, 50 power bombs, or 45. Yeah, that's right. You have 400 reserve energy from the reserve energy tank. At this point, I am extraordinarily close to being done there. There's but yet one thing to do. Obviously, it shows a ruin. Well, that was actually pretty obvious. There we are. Final power bomb in the game. There's only one expansion left over. Right. butt. Seem wise that we're these rules. Protected by the strongest space pirates. But we can't figure out how to kill. Oh, just gonna wait for them to jump at me and then shoot them. Okay. Come on, just die already. Jump at me, come on. Arrgh! Oh, come on! You are stupid! Not one of them. Oh my god, those guys were dumb. Stupidest enemy ever. Well, we're almost there. Our long, troubling voyage is almost there. If I felt like it, I would put in a little montage at this point, but then I'd have to do some work. I think the best thing we can remember is the fact that I almost died at one health in one of my first videos. Now it's time for me to do the... Hurriedly. Wow, you take a lot of health. I'm just gonna fight in the same way. I am probably going to die at this point. This is not good. Or I am going to kill him with no health left over. That is what we know as an awesome ceiling ninja victory. How many times have I done that? Uh-oh, the baby Metroid is missing. Final E-Tank. Ugh, now I begin the trek back up to my ship. This is gonna be fun. I mean, I'm basically invulnerable. situation, which, again... I really hope this one does her back. They are. Wait, this time we're about to fight them. That's always good news. Thank you. I'm going to stop the video here. I am going to go back to my ship. I'm sure you all don't need to see me make my way slowly back to the ship and so I can make it there, so I'm just going to save there, and I'll start from there tomorrow. So I'll see you guys then. Have a great day. Bye-bye.